Hello everyone, kia ora. In today's video, I would like to talk to you and fold some towels and provide you some nice crinkly sounds with some paper on the towels, but also play with things like that, because I thought that this is such a nice little thing and it provides an amazing ASMR experience and jingles, and it's also so Christmassy, right? You can even brush it to make it tidier. So what it is a special band that is attached to strings, and I folded it several times just for this video. But normally, you would just unfold it and put on your wall or in the doorway to decorate your house for maybe a house party or maybe some other occasions. When you do, for example, a photo shoot, or just want to brighten up your day. I really like that sound. And I love how it looks. I really would like to thank to everyone who already put some feedback on my book Ladder Between Two Worlds on Amazon. It was so amazing to receive 2 reviews, and I noticed that I sold 61 book already. So if you bought a book, please make sure to leave a review, and if you haven't, please do, because ladder between two worlds is a very nice, kind story for anyone 8 plus, about a girl from the eastern Ukraine who travels with her friend Fox through a magic portal to New Zealand. And it is available on Amazon and Kindle, but also it will be available paperback very soon. I will let you know. And there are also some amazing illustrations that I'm sure everyone would love, because I noticed it's not that often when you have illustrations and books for kids 8 plus. Normally you just have a cover and that's it, but I don't know what you think about it, but I'm actually a very visual person, and when I was a teenager, we had some books in my house for adults. They were written in Russian by Russian authors, and some of those books for adults had illustrations, and I just loved it, because this is how you can look maybe a little bit deeper into the world that the book describes and imagine all those characters even better. So let me know what you think about Ladder Between Two Worlds, but also in general, what do you think about illustrations in books, even for adults. Alright, so we've played with that, and I just cannot stop doing that, really. It's so nice. And the next thing I wanted to show you or to play with is a crinkly thing that Lauren brought me. I will just put this aside. So, Lauren, remember Lauren, my friend? She was in several videos. And Lauren brought us some candies from Hawaii because she was traveling. She went to US and UK, but on the way back from the UK, they went through Hawaii, and she's American herself, and Hawaii is a place where she can easily go. She brought us those candies. They were, I think, macadamia nuts, because Lauren said that on Hawaii they grow macadamia. Macadamia nuts in milk chocolate. And this thing was over the chocolates, because it was a box, obviously. Like on old-fashioned chocolate candy wrapped, usually in those kind of cardboard boxes, and they put in those little compartments and covered with this thing. But I think when I was those candies. This thing was a bit thicker, that's how I remember it. So what I want to do is I want just to put a towel over it and see what sound it produces. Doesn't really crinkle too much. What if we put it in between two folds of the towel? Alright, let's now use another towel and fold this one back. And we use this one. This one has this relief, a very tingly. Maybe I even brush it a little bit. And this time I will put another crinkly paper in between the folds. Mm-hmm. Rather, I thought I will do something else. I will fold this towel and wrap it in this crinkly paper this time. So I'll just fold it. And another crinkly paper. And let's put towel over it. Maybe just unfold it a little bit more. Put this towel back and fold it. And put this crinkly paper I'll just put this again in front and create this different sound for you. And just play with this glossy, silky golden strings. So enticing, so sparkling and beautiful. Good time of the day, everyone, and have a very positive experience, whatever you decide to do.